Little song I wrote, you might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now.
A volunteer makes us feel a bit of self-pride, but it also makes us feel like I'm giving back. I love everything that I've had through coaching as a kid. I've always played sport and I've always been involved in sport. Through street games, I've had the opportunity to volunteer for a load of different projects, but mainly working in North Downside, I've got to give back to communities that have helped me over the years, and it's been an amazing experience because I can now work doing the things I love, but also helping other people in the process.
Somebody came and took your bed. Don't worry, be happy. The landlord say your rent is late. He may have to litigate. Don't worry.
I think it's a great thing. It's a good experience to actually give away to people something that you've been given once, and you got it for free, so why not give it back? It is a passionate thing, so I always say to people that is volunteering is about what you want to do, not what you have to do. So it's just kind of helping them in a way by helping yourself. Two-way system.
I give you my phone number. When you worry, call me. I make you happy.
Don't worry. Be happy. Got no cash, ain't got no style.
For me, it's been, I've met people and got to develop new skills and actually see people grow, especially the kids in my community. They're all kind of from a rough background. And for me, the best thing I've had is seeing these people mature, do something constructive, and basically off the streets.
Be happy, don't worry, be happy now. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy.
We've done things from putting up tents to getting up at 6:30 in the morning for breakfast, planned activities, evening activities, team challenges, got everybody involved.
Don't worry, don't worry. Don't do it. Be happy. Put a smile.
Yeah, definitely recommend volunteering. I mean, if not just for yourself, for the people that you're doing it for. Charities like Street Games and Warrior Towards Foundation, they're charities at the end of the day, so they haven't got unlimited money. So they run on volunteer basis, really. So as a volunteer, I like to think of as like you kind of are the foundations, really. If without you, it couldn't really happen.
All right.
Good.